Andre Russell's carnage in the middle overs of Kolkata Knight Riders' innings took the game away from Delhi Daredevils, who lost by 71 runs on Monday night. Their bowling coach, Sridharan Sriram, feels. Sriram told reporters at the post-match press conference,
I think more the way they got 200, I think, was a bit too much on this wicket. I think 170, 180 was about par score. I think that Russell blitz in the middle just took the game away. And when he's in that sort of flow, I think it's difficult. We did all our planning, but the execution just wasn't right.
KKR posted a mammoth 200 for 9, and in reply, Daredevils were bowled out for 129, with 5.4 overs still to play. Sriram opined,
I think it's a question, when you're chasing 200, I think one guy's got to bat and get 80 plus or 70 plus. If you see the history of T20 games, whenever big targets have been chased down, I think one has to get a score of 70 or more. And I think Rishabh and Maxwell were set up to do that, but that didn't happen. Whereas in Wankhede, if you see, Jason Roy did that for us, and that made the target achievable, I think.
Asked how important Rana's knock was, he added,
I think Russell's innings sort of overshadowed what Nitish Rana did. Had Russell got out early, I think we would have still got them for 160. That dropped catch by Jason Roy, 165, 170. Nitish Rana wasn't going to be that dangerous in the end, as much damage as what Russell did.
Sriram said backing Indian pacer Mohammad Shami, who was hit for 6 sixes by Russell and leaked as many as 53 runs in 4 overs.
I think he's got to come up with some sort of strategy. He started well today. He bowled his first couple of overs were very good. And again, that dropped catch was off him. It would have been a completely different day for him. I mean, that's what sport is all about. And then he got on the wrong side of Russell. And then I think when that happens, you've got to think very quickly. And I think he just lost the plot a bit for about 6 or 7 balls. And that's enough for you to have a bad game.
Asked about KKR spinner, Sriram said,
Sunil Narain is obviously very good, but I think the other two are very gettable. Kuldeep got 2 wickets of long hops, which we could say we were unlucky, or he could say he was lucky. But on any other day, 10 metres this way, that way, both would have been sixes. And that's the way the game goes. Definitely, they bank a lot on their spinners, but I think today they were gettable.
Delhi next take on Royal Challengers Bangalore on April 21st in Bengaluru. INS report.